Hey YouTube, what's up? This is Tony. I'm making this video today to ask for help. Not for myself, but for a web series that I really enjoy that I've gotten to know in the last few weeks. Of course, I'm getting to know a lot about these web series through Jeff Burns and Super Geeked Up, people on Super Geeked Up, Tanya Dodds and Nicole Wright. And, I really enjoy seeing the original content that's available on the web. And, frankly, it's a lot better than television. And, so I don't watch a lot of television because of the web. But anyway, there is a great web series out called L.A. Macabre. L.A. Macabre is this, suspenseful, dramatic, eerie web series about this investigative team called LA Macabre, who it puts on a show on the web, and they're investigating a family out in Los Angeles that was supposedly around in the 1960s, and when Charles Manson was around, and they were called the New Family, and the New Family was pretty much a cult at the time, or supposedly. There are some pretty dramatic things in L.A. Macabre when it comes to the supposed New Family that was around. I've gotten to be friends in the last few weeks with L.A. Macabre's creator, Dan Ast, and a few other people who were involved with the L.A. Macabre series. I really enjoy this series a lot. There are 39 episodes so far, and when I say episodes, I'm talking about there's a series of there's a playlist on there called The Chronological Order. I'd suggest going and watching that to see the whole thing. You'll see not only the episodes of L.A. Macabre, but you'll also see what are like the vlogs of a character named Jamie. And the Jamie's brother that's on the show. And it's really neat. I mean, it gets you into the series and very dramatic and very spooky at times. Not quite paranormal like I like, but sometimes, because of my interest in the paranormal, sometimes those type subject comes up. Where it's suspenseful, where it's eerie, where it's a tad on the paranormal side, but not quite. But yeah, that's what L.A. Macabre is. Excuse me. Oh, that was pretty gross right there. But yeah, I got a hangnail. It's kind of bothering me. That's wonderful. Look at that, everybody. I got a hangnail. Anyway, go check out L.A. Macabre. I'll put a link down to where you can go and look at L.A. Macabre down in the description. I'll also put it up via an annotation up there. I'll also put a card up to the chronological order of L.A. Macabre up probably on that corner right there of the screen. Also, I will be putting a link down in the bottom in the description of their Kickstarter campaign to get season two started. Their Kickstarter is well underway. I think they've got like 30 days left of the Kickstarter, and I'm pretty sure they're at let me look or let me check my computer screen here because I've got it pulled up on my computer. screen, I believe. And you know, if I can't pull it up, I can pull it up really quick. I hope they really appreciate me plugging them the way they are, because I tell you what, there needs to be more stuff like this on the web. There really does, and not just the web, but in real life. I
really appreciate. Oh, okay, here it comes. I've got it on my computer screen over here.
So far, there's like 420 backers. I know several of the people who are backing this project up. Now, if I had the financial means to do so, I'd be giving them some money, but I don't. So this is my way of helping this project. Yeah, they've got 30 days left. They're asking for $65,000. Wow, that's a lot of money. And so far they have 25,669. So yeah, as you can tell, they've got quite a bit left to go. I know several of them, well, actually all of them, have been plugging away, pushing their Kickstarter project. I get messages from them all that a lot, saying, "Hey, could you give a few bucks?" And I really hate that I can't, but I can do this. I always do this. But yeah, go on there. Give them a few dollars. Give them some support. They really need it. It's a great project. The whole cast and the crew have been phenomenal to me and been really good friends to me. I would really like to see this project go on. Go on there and go to Kickstarter.com and just put in LA Macabre. You can find it that way too. Of course, I'll be putting a link down at the bottom of the description to the Kickstarter page. Also, for those of you who know, I am on StumbleUpon, and I have put up all the episodes up on StumbleUpon, and even the behind-the-scenes stuff, I've put it up on StumbleUpon too. So, yeah, I have really, in my own little way, helped them out greatly. I've talked about them on Facebook before, and on my own little group for web series creators and actors called Web Series Friends. Go check that out. And I've plugged them on my Facebook like page. And I'm telling you, folks, this is really a great series. You need to go check it out. You will, every moment that you watch the 39 episodes of the chronological order, you'll be like, "Oh, I was about freaking out a few times in some of the episodes, because it was just that freakingly dramatic to me." That says a lot, in my opinion. So anyway, I've rambled on for about 9 minutes and 15 seconds here. So yeah, please go and help my friends from LA Macabre. They really need help, and they really would appreciate it. And tell them that they need to come on to my segment, my impromptu interviews, and plug their web series. I would love to have them on. As a matter of fact, they all know that I want to have them on, and they say they will. So yeah, go on there and tell them, yeah, you need to be on Lister Mates 2's semi-impromptu interviews segment.
And that's pretty much it. So I'm going to go. And please go and check them out. Check out the card section to the chronological order. Go check them out via annotations. And also you can check them out down there at the bottom of the screen. So I'll talk to you later. Bye.